morning. Welcome to another Treehouse Coasters vlog.
Hello.
So today we're at Chessington World of Adventures, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
For their Explorers event. Yeah. And it looks like it's going to be a really quiet day. It's a Sunday, so we're hoping it's going to be nice and quiet, aren't we?
Yes, and I'm going to get free chocolate.
And Megan's looking for free chocolate already. Yeah. So what we're going to do is we've got an Explorers trail. We've got Megan's got a
random pencil.
Found a random pencil because obviously you need a random pencil, especially when you need to fill out this this form as well that Megan's got. It's a map. I don't know if you can see that. It's a map here. So we've got to fill that out.
Yes.
And we've also got to go on a hunt, haven't we?
Let's go on a hunt.
So we're going to go
I
on a hunt.
Hunts.
So So we'll see how we get on. So if you remember in our last vlog, the last time we came here, the mini stage was being redone. Looks like it's all finished now and complete with all the stuff ready for cocoa melon. As you can see, all nicely bright and very colourful. I'm not sure we'll be back to have a look at one of the shows, but it all looks a lot of fun, doesn't it? So Megan's found an egg, and unfortunately we've been let down by a dysfunctional pencil, haven't we?
What? It's from my school, and it's not really good.
Well, yeah, so I don't think we're we think we know what the word is, but it's just...
It's the world's tiniest pencil.
But it's the world's tiniest pencil, and it's not not behaving itself, is it?
Yeah.
Have you got anything to say about your dysfunctional pencil?
My school needs to get better pencils.
Oh dear.
Bunny. Me and my friends are here to celebrate Easter. Get ready to hop along with us. Hello, this is so exciting. Easter time for all the fun. Grab your bed, you're making fun. It's got everything that I require. Let's take this Easter party higher.
Bit of a construction update here, look. Tiny Truckers has had a massive improvement. Oh, this is really good. You'll be able to get stuck in these again.
Oh, yay! Yeah.
So, check back on the last Chessington vlog we did.
Oh,
where Megan and Sophia got stuck in one of these trucks. But, a massive update here, look. They had a proper clear out and a proper update. So we just had our first ride in Jumanji, didn't we?
Yes, we have.
Off the season. Yes. Did a back row as well, didn't we?
Oh no, the back row's the best.
That was quite fast actually, considering. But I think it's just because we haven't done it for a while, isn't it, I think?
Yeah, probably.
But yeah, very good.
Yes.
We're going to come back a bit and have another one, shall we?
Yes.
Yeah. So, we've come over to Land of the Dragons, and there's been a complete update here. Look, there's a whole new seating area, toilets, and a whole new look at Dragon's Fury from here. But also, what's even better is there's another access here from down through into Jumanji with these stairs. So that's really cool. As you know, in this channel, we love a staring update. But yeah, that's really cool. So it looks like Croc Drop is now spinning. So the work they did over the closed season obviously fixed it, but yeah, good to see it spinning and good to see it back in operation again. So we've just had our second ride on Mandrill Mayhem, which was very good, wasn't it? I must say that standard queue line without the pre-book is actually working better than it did before with the actual pre-book itself. So it's good to see. Unfortunately, I don't think we're going to be getting on Dragon's Fury today, because when we first turned up here this morning, they were testing it, but obviously whatever was wrong with it has actually stopped it from working, because there's a big sign up saying that it's having some safety checks. So it's a bit of a shame. Never mind. I'm sure we'll be back again very soon to get back on it. As you can see here, Tiger Rock is still broken. I blame Mr. Sean Evans from Lift Deals and Thrills.
Yeah.
Mr. Evans, I need a refund. Right, despite the fact that we had a dysfunctional pencil, don't we, Megan? So we've completed the trail and ended up with an egg, haven't we?
Yes.
So I hope I'm going to get a bit of that.
No. Hey?
Is it yours?
It's
mine. I'd like some.
No. You've had one chocolate bar.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
We've come over to Tomb Blaster, and it looks like all the walls that were here are all down now. So whatever they've done, they've obviously completed it, and it's just an internal look now. But I've never noticed these before. I mean, it might be just me not being very observant, but it looks like there's some sort of effigies on the wall. So this might be new, it might be just something I haven't noticed, but adds to the aesthetics of everything, doesn't it? Also, it looks like they've had a bit of a paint job here, along with this big obelisk-type sort of affair. All looks very nice and shiny and nicely painted. But we'll have a look around the front in a minute, because it looks like looks like it could soon be opening. Around the front now, and as you can see, it's all been nicely painted, which is all good, with a lovely sign up saying that the ride's undergoing a health check. So that would assume that all the work that's been carried out is now internal.
What's a crab to do when you live all alone, banished from the reef? I just get so bored. Sometimes I wish I had a little bit of company.
It really is quite fabulous. There is just one thing that really seems to ruin my day.
Don't even think about it, Claude.
If I have to spend one more day listening to you
happy jolly fish
sing the wretched song, it'll make me sick. Wouldn't it be so hysterical? Cold reef without a chorus to sing. Silence. Oh, I like the sound of that. And poor old Ray Lorraine not being the hero she so wants to be.
Make one more move and I'll...
You're what? Swipe me with your fists. Or sing harmonies until I weep. Ha! I think not. You are no match for me. This really has been awesome. But I've got bigger fish to fry. That's it. Run away. What brings the residents of Coral Reef to my humble abode?
You know exactly why we're here, Claude. You've stolen our sea melody and we've come to get it back! Yeah!
Oh yeah? And you really think you'll win? Against me?
Well, we have to try! As long as we stick together, we We are a family after all.
Oh, how sweet. That really does pull at the heartstrings. If only I had a heart.
Now, I've just made a purchase. Now, I saw these on a vlog a few weeks ago and definitely needed to want to get one because they are incredible. Bubbleworks cups. For anybody that doesn't know, Bubbleworks was obviously a rider here at Chessington a long, long time ago, and it was one of my favourites, and so sad to see it go. Really is an absolute classic ride, and unfortunately Megan never got a chance to go on it. But yeah, as you can see, cups here. And I think they were £12 and from the shop. So, yeah. Amazing cup. And obviously going to be my my work cup from now on. How cool is that? We just had a lovely ride, back row ride on Vampire, didn't we? That's good to get back on there. As I said, it seems all right, doesn't it?
Yes, it's really good and really fast.
Yeah, it seems a lot quicker actually. But yeah, it's great. I think we're going to have a last go Mandrill and then call it a day, I think.
Yes.
The ride availability has been quite good here considering how busy it's been.
Yeah.
This morning when we came, it all seemed to be a bit quiet and we thought we were going to get away with it, but yeah, it seems to be all right, doesn't it?
Yes.
So we've come to the end of our time here at Chessington World of Adventures Explorers event, haven't we?
Yes, we have.
We've gone quite a lot, haven't we, considering how busy it is now?
Yeah.
So, and the weather's held out as well, because the weather was looking a bit dubious earlier.
Yeah.
But then the sun came out, which is always good, always good news, isn't it?
Yes.
So we've managed to get on some of our good old favourites.
Yeah.
Managed to see some shows. And you got a free Easter egg as well.
Yeah.
What more would you want?
I know.
Yeah, excellent.
Yes.
An excellent event.
Really, Dad.
Oh dear. Anyway, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Yes.
And let us know if you're coming in the comments below.
Yes.
But until next time, we'll see you again soon on another Treehouse Coasters vlog.
Bye.
Goodbye.